you're playing electric and you're playing with some gain, let's say, it's like that thing's just breathing fire all the time, you know? So when you play with gain, it's like you have to hush your guitar and play notes to get notes to come out. So it kind of works both in hand. So whether I'm playing acoustic or electric, I'll usually kind of rest just before the bridge, almost like I'm palm muting, but not with a lot of, you know, flesh on there.